Today, we'll talk about which are the 5 best picks, how to choose the correct product, and what you should look at before buying. We've ranked these products based on their price, quality, durability, performance, and more. If you'd like to see their price and find out more information, you can check out the links in the description down below. Let's get started. Next up, we have a model which gives you the best value for your money.
Number 5, Remington HC6550. This Remington cutter collects your hair as you cut it and work on your new hairstyle. After you've finished, you just dispose of what the bag has accumulated. No need to concern yourself with the dreaded thoughts of having to clean hundreds and thousands of hairs that you have mercilessly buzzed before that. Now, I'll be honest with you, the vacuum isn't perfect, especially if you're using these hair clippers when you have a lot of hair. However, in most cases, it tackles the dreaded cleanup process effectively and greatly reduces the afterbuzz cleanup time. I really like how solid the hair clippers feel. You're in for a good grip with them, and even though they can feel a bit heavy, the vacuum, remember, it's not that much of a negative for me. You could use these Remington hair clippers in their cordless mode or corded. I'm a sucker for cordless hair clippers, so you can guess which one I prefer. The lithium ion battery ensures you get around 60 minutes of runtime. Charging the vacuum hair clipper fully takes around 4 hours. Oiling the machine is pretty easy, you just open it up with a click. You'll need to do this from time to time. The cordless hair clippers come with an 18-piece kit included. You also get your usual suspects here, length-adjusting combs, quality blade oil, cleaning brush, even barber scissors thrown in the mix. 11 combs are all you need to get your buzz game on. Beard trimming can be a thing with these hair clippers, but I'd be even more careful with that. Better stick to your hair, even though the longer attachments might work with beards just fine. In no way professional hair trimmers, the Remington HC6550 vacuum clipper has a clean, presentable design. While the body of the hair cutter is made of plastic, this plastic is grade A in terms of quality. The blades are titanium coated and cut with ease, so you won't have the HC6550 biting your hair and getting stuck. It's sturdy, cuts clean, and has this amazing vacuum feature you won't find in many other men's hair clippers.
Next up, we have the highest end model that you can get your hands on.
Number 4, Andis Master. Andis are an absolute giant when it comes to hair clipper brands. Famous for their high-end barber hair cutters, they've chosen the Andis Master Clipper as a poster boy for the company. Zero surprises here. There's a reason it's our best pick for fading clippers and a part of our list for the best hair clippers for men. This model's design and powerful operation helped it earn its reputation among barbers and casual users alike. Undoubtedly, Andis Master is a heavy electric clipper. It's no small baby with its weight of 1.25 pounds. However, you can't expect such a heavy-duty clipper to be lightweight anyway. What ultimately matters with professional tools are ergonomics, and despite its heaviness, there's no denying the Master Clipper is a good fit for any hand. This hair-cutting machine features Andis's highest line of oscillating electromagnetic motors. Once you plug it in, 120 volts or 60 hertz, the Master's motor runs on 14,000 cutting strokes per minute. To add some substance to this simple number, consider your haircuts done twice as fast or even more. The cutter will go through any hair powered by its roaring electromagnetic engine, and it will do so lightning fast. The Andis Master will be a little noisy, and there's little you can do about it. However, compared with other professional clippers like the Oster 76, it'll run relatively quiet. The final thing we can say about this Andis Master review is it's an absolute classic in the niche of professional hair clippers. Few other models can take pride in being such a great hair clipper for fades. No other cutter sports such an elegant aluminium body and clean design. The Master's sheer power and flexibility make up for its heavyweight body and heating problems.
Moving on, we have the most durable model out there. So if you break things often, this will be suitable for you.
Number 3, Remington HC5850. The Remington product has been very effective in helping out in grooming and bringing about the neatness in men especially. It's been very efficient due to the low power consumption and the ability to use it. The Remington HC5850 Guards, the hair trimmer device, has been modified and redesigned to make it more user-friendly and also to meet the needs of the target market. The fact that one can use it without the assistance of a third party and the efficiency in getting the haircut and ensuring that there's no damage to the face. The Remington HC5850 guards are indestructible and endure the moisture and the shaving gel that one applies when they're shaving their beard and trimming their hair. The Remington Virtually Indestructible Grooming Kit has the model of a clipper, which is a heavy-duty design, and the Super Torque motor has the ability and the strength to drive and have a maximum push to the cutting blades. The Remington hair clippers have a wide range of varieties for their clients, which gives them the option of using a product that suits them most. Having the right hair clippers has the end result, the outcome that one desires most. Though having a well-cut out and designed hair is brought about by the use of a proper and correct size form of hair clipper. The cost of the products is very affordable, and the use is easy without too much complication. The Remington HC5850 guards are very effective for body trimming, the shaving and cutting of the beard is very effective, and the guards which are attached to the product bring about a very good feeling to the user. The trimmer gets rid of more hair. The price of the product is also considerable. The Remington HC5850, the Super Torque, makes the device much more effective and efficient when trimming and also in having a clean cut, which ensures that the user enjoys and gets a clean hair trim. More to add that is the speed and the affordability of the device, which is readily available in the market and also at a fair price.
Before we talk about the best model overall, let's look at the runner-up for this list.
Number 2, Panasonic ERGP80K. This hair clipper features uniquely shaped blades, providing outstanding cutting performance, satisfying the strict demands of professionals. Specially designed X-taper blades firmly catch and cut hairs that are often missed to thoroughly reduce stubble. The sharp, precise 45-degree blade edge provides smooth, clean cutting performance, satisfying the strict demands of professionals. Constant control with advanced sensor technology detects the density of hair and automatically controls the speed of blade movement to assure smooth, steady cutting. With this advanced control, Panasonic's new linear motor provides an even smoother cutting with less stress than ever before, even though it's now lighter than before. The lighter weight makes it easier even for female hairstylists to use various cutting techniques as desired, ergonomic design for easy use as well as making it slim and light. The focus was on making it easy to hold the smooth, curving, easy-to-handle body and features such as the rubber grip to prevent slipping, all designed to satisfy professional needs. Quick adjustable dial for easy length setting. Turning the dial enables adjustment of cutting length from 0.8 to 2 cm in 0.3 mm steps. This eliminates the need for troublesome changing of attachment and enables length adjustment with one hand while working. The unique patented linear motor technology Panasonic works on the principle of magnetic levitation trains. The power transmission from the engine to shearing blades takes place without friction. The brilliant advantage, completely independent of the battery's charge or hair density, cuts the ERGP80 with always constant force. This allows you to work faster and safer. The carbon fiber and titanium coated X-taper blade razor ensures razor sharp super depth section, either dry or wet hair, with subtle contours or complete machine haircuts.
Finally, the next model is the best overall. From us, it gets a perfect score in all categories.
Number 1. Wahl Clipper Elite Pro 79602. The Wahl Elite Pro motor outperforms other Wahl models easily. While the Chrome Pro will encounter some issues with thicker hair types and bulkier volumes, the Elite Pro will plow through them. I also really like the feeling it has when you pick it up. Sure, it's a bit heavier than other clippers for home use, but it feels very professional. Some of the weight has to do with the more powerful motor of this model. The trade-off is definitely worth it in my opinion. The Wahl Elite Pro is built with premium-grade materials and has a powerful motor with a limited lifetime warranty. Durable by design, it delivers solid hair-cutting performance. The Wahl Elite Pro comes out of the box in a plastic case that seems made to protect precious cargo. The case looks like a heavy-duty toolbox and houses an impressive 21-piece kit that comes with a host of accessories. These include guard combs, a styling cape, a cord wrap, a cleaning brush, and blade oil. Featured in our guide, The Best Hair Clippers, the Wahl Elite Pro is weighty and hardy, and its accessories feature multiple enhancements, including high-quality scissors with a blade sheath and upgraded styling combs. The clipper's heavy-duty motor is promoted as Wahl's best, as are its self-sharpening precision ground blades. 11 attachments include a blade guard and 10 guard combs that are the sturdiest and best-looking we've tested. In fact, the Elite Pro's combs have clips made of steel that Wahl says are 70% stronger than its standard comb fasteners. The Elite Pro comes with many more accessories than the comparably sized Oster Fast Feed, and it fits more comfortably in our hands. While it did feel a bit wide for detailing sideburns and necklines, its overall performance was great. It was in very close competition for our number one pick, but the Wahl Comfort Grip Pro, a smaller clipper with a more ergonomic design, ultimately earned our top ranking. Buying guide. Firstly, quality. Every clipper is different, and so is the quality. It's always worth checking out customer reviews on a product. Amazon has a great system of providing real customer feedback on every product it sells. If the clipper you want is sold through Amazon, a quick check of the reviews will soon tell you if you've got yourself a winner or a dud. Secondly, motor. The size and power of a hair clipper's motor is generally what sorts out the top of the range models from the poor imitations. As long as you have a decent blade in your clipper, a good powerful motor will ensure the hair is cut smoothly and cleanly without grabbing or pulling it. Prices are usually dictated by the quality of the blades and the motor that drives them. It's these elements that you should pay particular attention to when making your purchase. Cheaper motors will burn out quicker and provide less power to the cutting blades. Blades need to be strong and sharp and last you at least a few years without dropping in performance. The brand. The brand means the product or service produced by a particular company underneath a specific name that's mentioned above. After providing a long service with good quality, then a company goes to be a brand. So people like to purchase a brand clipper as well. If they're purchasing the product for the first time, then the brand is the first priority. From my perspective, Wahl, Philips and Remington are the best, adding that it may vary from model to model. In the view of professionals and barbers, Wahl is the first choice.
Thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you found it helpful, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future. If you have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.